Oh, it's very, it means dark bad. So I'm a black, it's kind of weird. So under sunshine, mm-hmm. it's brown. Brown. Mm-hmm. So I read something 10,000 years ago. Everybody has black hair.
Really?
Everybody had black hair.
Yeah.
10,000 years
ago. Yeah. Mm. Dang. Is
and yeah. And there's a big question still. I have still a big question.
Yeah.
So when our ancestors left Africa.
Mm-hmm.
It's great.
Were they really black?
Really well.
Their skin?
Yeah.
Maybe not. I mean, if they were...
Because
the had
people
hair.
In black, in Africa are black.
Right, right. But if they had hair first, and they lost their hair. It depends how fast they lost their hair. Because I think like an ant, if you pull out their hair on an animal, it's like white, right? So they lost their hair really fast, then their skin would be white. But if they lost their hair slowly, and then their skin would get darker.
You know, there's three groups of immigration
from Africa.
The first group is from the Mongolia and the South Asia. And some people in the Australia, native Australia.
Right? How did those plants get it?
So they just left.
The first
group. My ancestors are the second group. And your ancestors are the third group.
How did the first group get to Australia?
Because so Southern Asia is very close to